Part two for the hood latch. You can also see from behind that the hood latch was bent back. So I'm gonna have to try and straighten this out. I'll use a little hammer or something to try and straighten this a little bit forward for a better connection.